I've been dreaming about this. First day of practice, I was thinking about this. Picture on the news, yeah, they see about this. Even in the paper, they gon' read about this. Cause all of my life, training day and night, I'm preparing to fight for everyone, never leave. Crowds going insane, yeah, they screaming our name while we spraying champagne. Nothing nobody can say. Cause today is the day. Is the day that I have always dreamed of. Sweaty and grind was all for this time. Left after left, mile after mile. Push up after push up, everybody count it out. Everybody up, now we back down. To all our pain and sweat was for this moment right now. All from different places, but we came with each other. We came together as a team, but we leaving as brothers. Standing next to one another while we hold up our colors.
I'm gonna look into the camera, tell my mama I love her. Cause
today is the day. That I have always dreamed of forever. When you call me the champ of the world. I can raise my hands, I can scream out the best in the world. Whole world, all my blood, sweat, and fire goes all for this time.
I'm gonna start with Mar. Mara is truly one of the nicest, and I mean the nicest people you can ever meet. And beyond this quality, she is an athlete and a devoted member of this team. And her challenge was fulfillment. Mara sets goals, and she made plans to reach her goals. And she followed through. She envisioned the player she wanted to be, but more importantly, the team she wanted to play on. And she took it upon herself to improve her own level of play through club volleyball and talk with me frequently about ideas to bring the team closer together. Without Mara, I'm not sure where this team would have been this year. As with any sports, there are ups and downs. They always occur. And when times are tough, Mara took the initiative to bring this team back together and make us ourselves. And I know Mara's next goal is to play volleyball for Otterbein University. And based on recent track records, I have no doubt that that will come true.
Today is the day. Is the day that I have always dreamed of. Sweating grind was all